in the cup.
Wait, it was Iron Johnson?
Yeah.
No, Johnson's a word for dick.
I'm there.
Joshua's intro.
Yeah, I fucking disappoint myself. What is up, everybody? This is Joshua Alvarez of Alvarez Gaming Films, and welcome back to the Sea of Thieves. I haven't done one of these in a while. It's been way too long. Season 11! Yay! We got no content except for an addition to the factions. What the fuck are you looking at, Birdman? That's what you are now, Aiden, your Birdman. I'm joined with Aiden, Quentin, and Ryan.
Off the Amazon.
And we're gonna do some fun stuff. All right, well, fuck my intro then. Let's just get right down to it. We're going to a fall.
Sorry. I just got it. Back, dude. Oh, oh my gosh, I'm sorry.
I can't have that.
If there's Ryan. A fall.
Yeah.
Yes. The fleet despawned, but the fall spawned after.
Yeah.
Let's go.
It traded one. I can't speak. I did that intro flawlessly, and now I can't speak. All of my speaking power has gone.
He says, I came in and ruined.
No, what happened is...
He did it flawlessly aside from you, you fucking...
What happened is I did my intro flawlessly, and now I can't speak. All of my speaking power is gone.
Hey, thoughts on becoming the... Wait, Ryan. Pass on the Dark Warsmith costume.
Wish Ashen Skeleton.
Wish Ashen Skeleton.
Oi, put on the Dark Warsmith costume with the Skelly Curse. Or not Skelly, Ghost Curse. I want to see it.
It looks garbage, I'm going to be honest.
I've not seen it. That's why I want to see what
this
would look like.
It looks bad.
It just
colors don't mix well.
Yeah.
Potential spam.
Fucking gotta love getting spam calls, huh?
I haven't gotten spam.
Oi! Josh! Remember when we'd use this set?
What? Oh yeah, I remember that.
Yeah, I'm still
Hey, look, a cannonball! Oh, didn't hit me, I guess.
You should probably move!
I don't know, I guess I'm just playing chicken with a cannonball.
I just got hit in the face again. I'm surprised I'm not dead.
Oh, hey, look, a keg.
Oh, don't blow that up, because we're going in close.
Ryan.
Oh, that was so close.
No!
Okay, in my defense, someone shot the keg.
That was Quentin.
Yeah.
Well, you got far enough away that it was fine.
It's alright, we're good. Please. We're good.
I want uppies. Uppies, please, uppies.
Upsies. I need upsies.
You don't get uppies.
Aww.
Okay, I'm putting in a boss baby clip now because of that.
No! No!
Yes.
No!
What did he say?
I'm going
to
die.
Oh, it's a movie about...
I want updates.
It's a movie.
It's a very cringy movie, yes.
It's actually pretty entertaining. It's one probably...
Hey, go boom.
It's, isn't it by DreamWorks?
It's DreamWorks,
yeah,
it's by
right?
DreamWorks.
Yeah, that's why it's a good movie.
Which one?
Do you have a rowie, Josh?
No, we don't have a rowie. We can put it on. Oh, okay. We can use that to quick sell at Reapers.
Yeah.
Why did you give Ryan up?
Whoa, watch out with that keg. Watch out with that keg.
I'm aware.
Oh, hello,
I don't have
a keg.
Don't blow it up near the rowboat. Yeah, or that's... I will fucking nuke you into oblivion.
Skip it up.
God damn it, Ryan. I just watched that happen.
I was the one who killed Ryan.
Can Aiden and I get uppies?
Aiden can get uppies, but Ryan can.
I want uppies. Give me uppies.
I don't revive keg griefers.
Well, I was the one who hit the keg there, so...
Oh.
No, I think both of us went for the hit there.
Oh shit, I need to... Oh, I don't have wood! Can somebody give me wood? Somebody give me head!
My pineapple was just stolen.
No wood!
What, at the goat? Or on the...
No! Don't blow it up next to me!
I hear keg.
Hey, I'm gonna need some up... Holy shit, why there's so many kegs?
No, the rowboat! No! Repair the rowboat, Quentin! Oh my god, there's so many kegs.
Ryan
okay,
needs
Rowie's repped. Rowie's repped.
Josh, I need
uppies.
Too late, you're going
you're
away.
You're not getting uppies.
I need to get uppies, no.
No uppies for you, you forking bird.
Oh my god.
I still,
more
okay.
kegs.
I still love the idea of calling and getting res and uppies. It's funny as fuck whenever Rowie's
Hey,
there's so many kegs!
I wasn't trying to kill him. I wasn't, like... They were aggro on you, so I was trying to kill him through
yeah,
the back.
Yeah, I can knock yourself out
away.
Of it. I see.
Quentin, if you want to try to take the rowboat away, I'll try to keep Ryan from fucking us over with kegs. Because it's clear we're getting Kegmageddon right now.
Yeah, I can also swap to my sniper so I can help us.
You know something, Josh?
What?
I'd like to see you try. I take that as a challenge.
The ultimate challenge. Can we keep Ryan from blowing up kegs?
No, I just did.
No, we can blow them up faster.
Alright, I'm getting the... Okay, I'm gonna get the rowboat out of here, so then you can fucking...
Hey, go ahead.
Oh, look, a keg! Can Ryan get up, please? Please.
That's what this video is gonna be called. Ryan needs uppies.
Ryan get uppies.
I sort of couldn't because I'm not gonna be able to. Oh wait, that's another skill, man.
I needed res, please. I needed res.
You're already gone.
I don't know, man. I do not know what a res is.
I don't know what a res is, says Quentin.
I don't know what res. What res? I know what uppies is, but like.
Yeah, exactly. What I know what uppies are, but yes, never
heard of it. Josh, you should clip the sound that I make whenever I see a keg. The sound I do.
I'm going to. That's gonna be a new soundboard bit.
Hey, Quentin, come to me. Come up here.
Hey guys, I got the rowboat out finally.
Good job. Do you have full food inventory right now?
Me? No. Oh, never mind.
Okay.
Hey, look!
Left barrel.
There we
go. I need to throw on my favorite title, the Legendary Keg Exploder.
Yes. I almost have that title.
It's pretty hard to get.
No, all I need to do is shoot more Stronghold Kegs in Skeleton's hands to blow up more Skellies.
Oh, they redid. They also redid all the Hunter's Call designed.
There we go.
Yeah,
designs,
and they fucking added. Actually, were there already the proper promotions in there?
Rowboat is docked, boys. We are primed.
Did
for...
I just hear the next wave sound? Possibility of keg. Let's go. Keg.
No more kegs, sir.
That is all this episode is gonna be, just kegs. Oh my god, it literally is just the keg episode.
The keg. Ryan's favorite episode. The keg episode.
No, the keg episode.
This is the best. This is probably the funniest episode we've ever made.
No, that's 1, 2, 3, fuck you with the Uno. Definitely best episode we made.
I don't like the Uno ones anymore. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I mean, I get that. I get your reason.
Yeah.
Okay.
But I still think that was funny as fuck.
Oh no, they were. Oh no, there's more.
Two. Let's go. Two kegs with one ball.
Two kegs, one hole.
Let's go. Let's go. The keg of
Was that Aiden or was that Quentin?
It was me. I
was just hoping it was Quentin. I was hoping it was Quentin just because I see him on the fort, just see him lobbing a fucking blunder bomb at Ryan. Just to kill him.
That would be funny.
I was looking in my inventory if I had one though, but I didn't.
just to kill him.
Mm-hmm. Man, we've already got two working titles for this episode: the keg episode or Ryan really needs upbeats. There's a gold skelly and it's haunting me. Okay, there we go.
Thank you, Quentin. The title should be "Where's my uppies?"
Where's my uppies? I just blew up a keg.
No, I don't have any firebombs anymore. This is sad.
Oh shit!
And everyone is dead!
Let's go!
Who kegged?
Keg episode.
Who kegged?
Not me. I was looking at the outskirts of the keg.
No, one of the skellies kegged.
One of the skellies shot.
You guys probably got swarmed by skeletons in the room, and there was probably a keg going off, but you guys didn't hear it.
Why is he basic bone man?
So how'd you die? Man.
Because he's naked.
He's the nudist bone man.
He's the nudist bone man.
Yeah, also, I love how I've been eating as seemed necessary.
Sorry, Josh.
But I still have a full inventory of pineapples. Like, thank you.
Even if you could monetize this video, you wouldn't be able to, let's be honest, for the things we've already said.
I honestly don't care about monetization because of how YouTube is right now.
Oh. Kill him.
Criticizing YouTube? Do you want to die?
I didn't say anything. YouTube, please don't send your assassins after me.
We said nothing. Oh, shit.
Susan is gonna send you a Bitcoin assassin.
Next thing I know, while I'm sleeping, I see a...
I just know what the new CEO is called.
Oh, they're all gold skellies at the top of the tower. There's no keg. Me agonizing over the fact that there's no keg. No.
But next thing I know, I wake up in the middle of the night and there's just a fucking dude with a YouTube suit on with a knife to my throat.
Hey,
the fuck you say?
Yeah.
That would be me.
I swear that had nothing to do with me.
Yeah, oh, hey, look, the keg.
God damn it. Can I get uppies? He killed me.
Can I get uppies?
I'm a bit busy at the moment! I did a Barbossa meme. Hey, I actually pulled off a Barbossa meme.
Oh my gosh, dude.
I love how I freaking hit him off of your uppies.
Quick, destroy all these fucking kegs. I don't want him to touch them. Don't let him touch them.
There's kegs?
No!
Don't let him touch the children.
Me over here only hears that there's kegs. Let's go. Big up, kegs.
Why am I getting the introductory, like, this is how you play the game. Refill your
because
ammo
they
pack.
They made it... Okay, they changed the way it works, so that means all of us have to re-go through that, so...
It's because we're all shit at the game. Let's just be honest here. Come on, guys.
Motherfucker, you and I both have two fucking speakers.
Bruh, we're both shit at the game. We know this. Shut up.
Yeah, we're both actually, like, complete dog water.
Obviously. And we definitely don't just annihilate most people that we come into contact with. Let's be honest. Definitely not.
I mean...
Oi! Jeez!
I mean, considering what's happening over there...
Can I get uppies? It was Quentin. Can I get uppies?
Charles, no, please help.
No, I threw a firebomb and all of a sudden two skeletons gagged out of their asses.
Please,
wow, you start on the res, then you leave me.
Oh. Because I noticed what's happening.
Okay, whoa, I didn't blow up the kegs that time, and I still didn't get uppies.
There was more kegs, that's the problem. There was more kegs, that's the problem.
Oh, you didn't want it to be a TPK, got it.
Ah, just die, join us, Josh.
Well, one of us is already back. What's
the worst that could happen? Who die?
Oh, Morty, get out of the way! I love you, my dog, Morty, but please, not while I'm fighting.
Wait, what if your dog became a mortician? Morty the Mortician.
Yes. We're on Captain Wave now, so...
Okay.
I need to...
That's a fucking awesome name! Captain Iron Johnson!
Gosh damn, yeah, you're right.
That is a fucking awesome name.
I'll iron his Johnson.
Cold-blooded colons, that's
God
pretty cool too.
Fucking damn it, Aiden. You of course had to make it into something filthy, you perverted motherfucker.
I ain't though.
You're the one who said you'll iron his Johnson.
I'm just saying that I'm gonna, sword him. In the car.
Wait, it was Iron Johnson?
Yeah.
No, Johnson's a word for
I'm there.
Hello, cold.
So he is indeed
Man,
the Captain Iron.
That sounds like, yeah, no, it's like gold
the,
member,
the
right?
Dig was a skull. Dig was Ashen Skull.
Oh, nice.
Oh, shit.
So we got a second Ashen Skull, boys.
Yeah, I'm just going to toss it at the fort door.
No, put it on the pile that I have on the rock.
Oh, I didn't realize you already have a pile.
Yeah, it's on the rock. It's in harpoon range.
There's gold skellies in there.
There's gold skellies in there.
Beware, there's gold skellies in there.
No, beware
when
of Captain
that?
Quick.
Did I the wrong side
beware
of the...
Beware of Captain
thing?
Quick.
No, you just got a non-marked dig, okay. Oh, I know, there's multiple digs on this.
I just heard... Why did my brain think of you have an unmarked
This was almost the time you'll always remember this. You'll always remember this as the time you almost caught Captain Quick.
Don't ever fucking do that voice again.
Hey, that's a skeleton.
I cannot do his voice.
What'd you say, Quentin?
No.
Look, a skeleton.
Hey,
ship.
That's a. Yeah. He said, "Hey, that's a skeleton ship."
Oh. And we got a chest of rage. Let's go.
Howie?
Yeah.
Let's go, boys.
What did I just get hit by? Ruth.
Yeah.
Okay. That soft lock this bitch.
Yeah, it's red Ruth.
All together now, boys. Okay, I'm fine.
All together now gets burned alive.
I'm about to die.
Barbecued.
I was about to get roasted and
I think,
toasted.
Quentin, I think you also invited Red Ruth into that party there. Because as soon as you said all together now, she starts cooking us alive.
barbecue.
All together now. Uh-huh.
She took that quite literally. Sword boys. Oh my god.
Smack her.
Hey, should we be cannons? Make it cannonable?
We don't need to, we're fine.
just
but
keep
I have
on
a
splashing.
Need for speed.
Quentin!
Run away, she crispy!
I've already just been doing most of the...
I think I hit that. Yeah, I did. The hit marker came up.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah, I'm hitting her a lot. I just almost got roasty toasted. Damn, she really wanted to roast my chestnuts.
I'm for fly.
Woohoo!
Wait, what? How come I never
Ow. Oh, I thought there was a ship here, and then Quentin scared me.
Hopefully somebody's on our boat, soon. Actually, I'll go on our boat for when the thing starts.
Yeah. Also, blow kegs, by the way, when we're done.
Yeah.
Make the keg go boom! Also, Aiden, can you check Windows G while you're on the ship?
Yeah.
She's down, she's down, she's down, she's down.
Oh, we got our boy.
Yeah, there we go. Hit the bitch.
Bust the bitch.
Oh, hey! Stop!
Stop! Stop it!
Stop!
Levio,
stop!
Levio,
stop! You're gonna kill the only one. Quentin loves a blunder bomb and puts me down to red. I'm like, oh shit.
Don't stand in that water. It be boiling. Oh, shit. You guys are turning into soup right now.
I'm bone broth.
He's bone broth.
Technically speaking, the whole ocean is a soup.
Boys.
The whole ocean is a soup.
Please load.
I mean, technically, by definition.
I
mean,
I fucked up my sword lunch.
I'm not able to open my frickin' recently played with. 23 minutes ago. 25 minutes ago. Sounds like it was like a sloop or something. That sounds like ship damage.
23 minutes ago, that would have been the brig.
Okay. We are currently.
The skelly sloop is shooting at us!
Yeah, they just hit a mid. No bottoms yet. But they're not within cannon range.
Aiden, just protect the ship. It's just a skelly sloop. It'll be fine.
Hop onto the skelly sloop
No.
Repair the ship, just ignore it.
I said defend the ship. That doesn't mean to leave the ship.
What? Delete the ship? Okay.
Delete
ship? Alt F4? Yeah!
What can I say except delete this?
I mean, pretty much.
This or any other guy.
Our jokes are on point today, boys.
Yeah, seriously.
Okay, if I could get some damage on this skelly ship.
Alright, I'll try to get it. If it'll let me.
You know, I'm just saying, one day I'm gonna be just a rant with a random bunch of people.
Actually, I'm gonna watch it. I'm gonna check if I could see any kegs.
Josh.
Yeah.
One day here, I'm gonna be with a bunch of random people playing Sea Thieves that don't have the same jokes as us, and then I'm gonna ask them to give me uppies, and it's gonna be so awkward because I'm gonna forget that it's only us that understand what it means to get uppies.
Yeah. Oh, she's trying to hit me, the bitch.
Ruth really being a hoe?
Yeah.
Always.
I've almost got range on it. Maybe.
Okay. I'm keeping him off cannons currently, but once you get range.
Why won't you die already, you fucking whore?
Die!
I've put so many bullets in.
Alright, well, I got one hole in, so.
Yeah, that's fine, that's fine.
Yay! Okay, I think doing this Foth is a good point to end off on before disaster strikes, so.
Oh, before
I
we
mean, streamlines, are you hopping off?
No, I'm just ending the video.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, no, we're still gonna keep playing.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna.
Do you wanna do your outro?
Yeah, so, anyways, if you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this, be sure to subscribe, ring the notification bell to be notified of more videos, live streams, and what have you. And if you enjoyed the Sea of Thieves maddening video of Kegmageddon, I guess.
The keg episode!
Make sure you leave a like down below for more Sea of Thieves madness. And we'll see you in the next video. I'm sweating.
Goodbye!
Peace out, guys!